गुड इवनिंग सर, गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम पोनिता। टुडे माई टॉपिक इज द साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक। शी वर्क हार्ड, शी टूर द यूनाइटेड किंगडम विद यूथ ऑर्केस्ट्रा एट द एज ऑफ 16 ईयर्स। एवलिन डिसाइडेड टू मेक म्यूजिक हर लाइफ। शी गेव ऑडिशन फॉर द रॉयल अकेडमी ऑफ म्यूजिक। शी स्कोर द हाइएस्ट मार्क्स। शी studies in the Royal Academy and got many awards. Look at this picture, friends. She is Evelyn. She is 16 years old. She is very nice girl. She is very hard work. Music is the dream of Evelyn. She wants cured by music in life. So she tours many countries in the world. Her life. She gave audition of the Royal Academy for the music. Evelyn get higher marks in Royal Academy and got many awards. Question answer. What is the name of the lesson? Answer. The Sound of Music. Question number 2. What is the name of the author? Answer. Dobera Colway. Question number 3. When did she decide to make music her life? Answer. At the age of 16 years, Evelyn decided to make music her life. True or false? First, she auditioned for the Royal Academy of Music. Answer. True. Second, she scored the lowest marks. Answer. False. Third, in the academy, she got many awards. Answer. True. Thank you.